Hi, Ed Friedland, the Bass Whisperer here. This time we're taking a look at the brand new Genz Benz NX212 cabinet. The NX series cabs are an update of the old Neo X line. You may remember the Neo X212 cabinet. It was a great box, and this is essentially the same thing with a few improvements. The most notable is the speaker drivers. Genz Benz is getting their Neo speakers from a new source now in Italy called Fatale. If you remember, a while back I did a demo of the Shuttle 6.2 12T combo. These are the same speakers in the Shuttle boxes now. And having used the old Shuttle and then getting the new stuff, immediately noticed the new speakers have way more power handling capacity. They're rated at the same, but you know, they handle it better. There's a lot more beef going on here. There's a lot of presence. And the two of these together, it's a 4-ohm cabinet, 600 watt rated. But man, I've pushed this thing pretty hard and it just doesn't even break a sweat. So check out the low end on this cab. Another thing I love about the NX212 is its fast response. Listen to how well it articulates, even down in the low registers. That speaks clearly, especially when you slap it. Man, that's awesome. You know, the thing I love about this cabinet is that the low frequencies are just really well formed. It's tight, it's punchy, it's not fat spilling out over the top. I mean, it's really direct. And when you stand in front of this thing, it's like having somebody kicking you in the butt. I mean, every amp has its own color, every cab has a personality. And when I switch around between the different Genz Benz equipment, yes, I do hear differences from one line to the next. But overall, what strikes me is I'm hearing the sound of my bass. Whatever bass I'm playing through the Genz, that's what I'm hearing. I'm not hearing their signature tone. I'm hearing my instrument. One of the things I like about this cabinet is that while it's full range and hi-fi, the tweeter is not overbearing. I mean, if you slap or play with a pick or use a really bright tone, it's definitely there, but it's not hitting you over the head with the treble. I think it's overall very well balanced into the overall sound of the cabinet. Tweeter off. Now I'll put the tweeter up at 50%. Now I'm going to put the tweeter all the way up. When I turn the tweeter off, the speakers themselves have a fair amount of high frequency information. So you can hear the great slap tone that you get with the Streamliner 900 going into this NX2-212 cabinet. Now I'm leaving everything exactly the same on this rig. I'm just going to go into series mode with the humbuckers, roll off the highs, scoop a little bit of mids on the bass, And check out the completely different character that I'm getting out of this rig now. Now I'm just going to go to the back pickup, put a little bit more mids in. Again, I'm leaving the rig exactly as it was. You know, one of the things I love most about this rig is how I can just dial in a basic full range kind of tone and then get all the changes I want just with different pickup combinations, tone controls, and my hands. All I need to do is give it some different information and it just puts it right out there. A great test of any cabinet is not just how it handles low notes, but how about some long, sustained low notes? Check this out. I don't know how well this microphone is really going to translate all that low frequency information that's coming out of this thing, but I got to go change my pants now. While the NX2-212 cabinet has the same tweeter as the old Neo X line, they've reworked the crossover and the result is a much sweeter, more open sounding top end. Another great thing about the NX2 212T cab is somehow they managed to shave 6 pounds off the weight. The old Neo X 212 weighed 53 pounds and, you know, by anyone's standards, that's pretty light. But 47 pounds? Man, if you're out there gigging for a living, you just gotta love that. At the end of the night, when it's time to load out, those 6 pounds make a difference. So not only is the new NX2 212T cabinet lighter than its predecessor, it's louder, it's got more beef, it's got better focus, it's got better clarity, the high end has been opened up and it's sweeter. This is a win-win situation, folks. Definitely check into these.